Chase, what did you find out at the mine?
That I'm lousy at fighting.
Huh?
Rex was there. He grabbed Stinky before I could find him and then knocked me out.
Whoa! So what are you gonna do?
Get some training at the local dojo to make sure that he can't do that again.
Okay, and I'm gonna give Frank another call. I bet he's lost his phone.
Howdy!
Thank you.
today.
What's up? Wait, if this is the right street, where is the...
I reckon I could have got more than 100 studs for my old car.
Sorry, it's an emergency. Police business.
Hey!
I hope they're okay. Keep your eyes on the road, Chase. Ouch!
Huh?
Wait, if this is the right street, then where is the building?
Police business.
Let's shake it.
Your eyes on the road, Chase. Your eyes on the road, Chase. Oh, great. Whiplash. I hope they're okay. Keep your eyes on the road, Chase. Thank you. Sorry, it's an emergency. Yowzers! Great, whiplash!
Thank you. Huh? Larry Smith. 24-hour plumber and kung fu guru. Unblocking pipes and chakras since 1987. Huh. It's worth a try.
I need to get that open. I wonder if I could use that.
Just a tiny little piece off of there.
Why would they keep hat stands outside?
Slowly does it.
Another hat stand. And yet, no one is wearing a hat.
Close to being done.
Thank you. go too fast. Oh yeah, these tortoise martial arts are way easier than the regular ones.
So, were all the hats stolen?
Oh, wait! These are wooden practice dummies for karate. Hat stands. You idiot, Chase.
Be calm. Don't go too fast.
Close. That torch only just burnt long enough for me to get here.
Slowly does it. Be calm.
Ooh, I could use that super build. Those things are awesome. And I thought Dunby had bad breath.
None of these guys look like a Barry to me. Maybe there's a bell I have to ring for service. Even better than a bell. I'm here to see
Shh! Have a listen to this.
Maybe I should start you off against a few of my students. Look deep within yourself to find your hidden potential, and you will triumph over your enemies. What also helps is throwing them around. Let's see what you can do, Chase. Oh, that's gonna come in nasty tomorrow. Not bad. Let's try upping the odds. Ouch! Even I felt that. Oh, mates, come on. You made light work of that, Chase. You might not be so lucky this time. empty your mind as you would a radiator before replacing it. Try stopping less of their punches with your face. Not bad. All right. Ow, come on. Ooh, he's going to be walking funny tomorrow. Ooh, that has got to stop. Movements must flow like water through the copper pipe so it will intense.
Ouch!
Remember, a journey of 10,000 miles starts with a single phone call to a travel agent.
I hope you're good at arm wrestling.
If a tree falls in a forest and lands on you, does it hurt? Yes, a lot. It really, really hurts me, actually.
That's more like it. Ouch!
Ah well, you knew the risks when you joined the dungeon.
Oh, bruv! You're ruthless.
Try throwing them into each other.
Yeah, throw another stew. It's alright, they enjoy it. Go on, throw another.
You'll find the guys dressed in brown a bit tougher.
When fighting, your mind must be relaxed. Relaxed. Did you leave the oven on? It doesn't matter. It's electric. Relax.
Just one more round to go, Chase.
Now you're getting the hang of it.
Throw another!
You have done well. Take this belt with you as a sign of your skill.
I can't accept this, Barry.
Why? Oh, hello.